27 News Sports. Complete local coverage.
Emporia State introduced its new men's basketball coach today. 27 Sports reporter Alex Weeble has that story to lead us off tonight.
A new era is underway for Emporia State basketball as Sean Vandeveer takes his first head coaching position as a leader of the Hornets.
I am very proud to introduce the head basketball coach of Emporia State University, Sean Vandeveer.
It's not a job that you're just going to show up and just say, I'm the head coach. You have to get after it. You have to grind. You have to work. And I like working. I like grinding.
Vandeveer becomes ESU's 16th head coach and takes over for David Moe, who stepped down 3 weeks ago.
So my goals are the same. It's to bring my family here and connect with you, my extended family, and someday bring you a national championship because it's a great feeling.
He played professionally overseas for 9 years and spent the last decade as an assistant at the Division I level.
He's played basketball at the highest levels, which I believe will give him a unique opportunity and advantage teaching young men about how to reach their potential in basketball, in education, and in life.
I'm definitely very excited, you know, for a fresh start for Emporia State basketball, and just listening to him talk for a little bit, you can tell he has a great knowledge for the game of basketball. He's been around the game in a different angle and different way that I've ever been or probably ever will be, so it'd be really cool to see what he can share as far as the game of basketball and the knowledge.
You guys are with me. We're going to work. We're going to get after it and, you know, win some games and try to bring a title.
Kansas is home for Vandeveer. He actually met his wife while attending school at Hutchinson Community College. Now he hopes to make Emporia a permanent address with ESU basketball. Reporting from Emporia, Alex Weeble, 27 Sports.